Good evening, gentle beans. This is Friday Firefight brought to you by Silra here. As you can see, I have something a little different, a little special for you. Because we are actually getting camera footage from UAV. Which stands for Unmanned Aerial Vehicle, if you didn't know the military lingo. Don't blame you if you don't. No one needs to, well, know absolutely everything, you know? And this is a beachhead, as you can see, and there is an all-out war going down there. I actually do not know which factions are taking part here. I am just, well, getting this footage from the camera of the, surveillance drone, as I said. And this might get a little dizzy if you get motion sick easily. As for the operation objectives in themselves, I really couldn't tell you because I did not hear any you know objectives or such. However, I did hear the troops speak something about Team Head Glitch. I believe because they were openly talking about it. I actually am not you know giving out like secret operational info, and I thought for a moment there the drone was going to crash, but thankfully not. That would have been bad in the middle of the broadcast. But they did say that this gets absolutely brutal, and I can really see that. I'm really hoping no one actually lives in those buildings or their insurance is really good. Because, well, they do have an absolutely massive firefight going on down there, and apparently there appears to be no support of any kind. We are not seeing artillery strikes, we're not seeing, well, aerial, you know, support from helicopters, jets, or anything of the sort. This appears to be an infantry-only battle for... Whoa, okay, I do hope those guys had their insurance going in a good fashion, and apparently there are some sort of, are those fuel tanks which are getting blown up? I am hoping that is accidental fire, and I'm definitely hoping it's not friendly fire causing explosions among the own team. I at least assume this is just two different, you know, faction fighting for the beachhead and not three. I don't actually can't tell. I believe it's only two. And I can, well, definitely see when they said that this is brutal. Well, all the infrastructure is getting demolished, and I can see a lot of corpses laying all over the place. Maybe, I haven't seen too much of the actual, like, medic action or, well, people carrying their friendlies away from the battlefield, so hopefully that all gets solved after the beachhead has been secured. Oh, I see China's flag on the flagpole right now, so I assume that is one of the factions. Well, I believe it was there already at the start, but I am just being blind. That might be a little wrong, and this drone is all over the damn place. It's just a little dizzy. Dizzying even for me. However, hopefully you enjoyed this, because our time with together is coming to an end, apparently. And that would be it for tonight. Thank you very much for watching.